Hi, this is Cedella.
Hi, this is Skip.
We hope that everyone is doing well and keeping safe. We're currently in our home in Miami in lockdown, but we're excited to share our message of one love with you today. Amplified Music and our family, Tough Gong International, have come together to reimagine my father's iconic song, One Love, in support of UNICEF's response to the pandemic.
This new version of the song and the video features us and artists from all parts of the world, including from the refugee camps and crisis zones.
The money raised from this song will go to supporting children who are in urgent need of all of our help.
You know, there's no time more important than now to come together and share one love.
Thank you to everyone here on TikTok who have come together to raise funds for UNICEF. You can donate to UNICEF right now by pressing the donation sticker on this screen. Each donation will help UNICEF deliver masks, soap, gloves, and urgent medical supplies to children around the world.
Now we have some of your favorite TikTok creators joining us today to spread this message of solidarity and one love. These TikTok creators have brought us so much joy and unity through music and dance during the pandemic. So they are now here to share some words of encouragement.
Hey everyone, it's Montana Tucker here in Los Angeles, California. Thank you all so much for tuning in right now. I'm truly so honored to be here supporting UNICEF in the One Love, One Heart Challenge and Project. UNICEF is so incredible for doing this, for giving back to children who are in need during this COVID-19 pandemic. Bob Marley wrote one of the most incredible songs ever written, One Love, many, many years ago. And I don't think he realized how much his words were gonna affect people right now and how much we need those words more than ever. I think when Bob Marley wrote the song, it was a call for unity, a call for universal love. And that's exactly what we need in our world right now more than ever. This COVID-19 virus is affecting everyone all over the world. And we all really, really have to come together, guys, more than ever, all over the world. We have the power to change our future. We have the power. So please, if you're tuning in, donate even just a little bit by using the donation sticker here, or you can go on UNICEF's website. I promise just a little bit will go a long, long way. We can do this. We have the power, guys. One love, one heart. I wanted to do something special for you all tuning in. I wanted to perform and dance a little bit to my song, Hola. There's the Hola challenge on TikTok right now. So if you guys haven't done it already, make sure to do the hashtag Hola challenge. And yeah, if you guys know the dance already, get up and dance with me. And if you don't know the dance, just get up and dance. All right, here we go. Here's Hola. Woo, let's go.
He caught my eye. Now he's making his way over to be on my side. And he's looking at me cause he's feeling my vibe. Now I'm trying to understand if he could be my guy. Oh, I don't have you my soul. That's just my type. Holding you up slow. My hands are tied. Here we go, here we go. I like the way he's moving to me.
All right, guys, if you know it, do it with me. Guys at home, we're doing that with me. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. If you are just tuning in now, we are here to support UNICEF in the One Love, One Heart challenge here and project here. So thank you guys so much for watching and thank you for having me. Please, please, please donate. Even if you can just donate a little bit to the UNICEF, you can go to the UNICEF website, or you can donate by using this donation sticker here. I love you guys so much. Mwah. Thank you so much for watching. One love, one heart. Mwah. Bye.
Hey, what's up, everybody? It is Bryce Xavier. I am so excited to be here partnering up with the Marley fam and UNICEF for One Love, One Heart. Music has been such a big part of my life, which is why I'm always singing, always writing, always working on something. And I'm just grateful to be here and grateful that I was asked to. And I appreciate all of you guys. And yeah, this song that I'm going to be singing is called Love Somebody. And it really just touches on everything I've been going through. So I hope you guys like it and connect with it.
Why do I do this? Pick you up and put you down and put you through this. Started off as a good thing, should thing, you held back, but I know. In the moment our lips touched the rush, send us straight to the moon. I should have known that we'd be coming down, right to the bottom where we are now. Started off as a good thing, should thing, what the hell did I do, yeah. Every time I think I love somebody, I do something to throw it all away. I don't ever wanna hurt nobody. I don't wanna be the one to say that we gotta have a conversation. I don't wanna watch the tears roll down your face. No, I hurt you and I'm sorry. All I wanted was to love somebody. Why do I do this? Pick you up and put you down and put you through this. Yeah. Started off as a good thing, shit thing, you held back, but I know. In the moment our lips touched the rush, send us straight to the moon. I should've known that we'd be coming down, right to the bottom where we are now. Started off as a good thing, shit thing, what the hell did I do, yeah. Every time I think I love somebody, I do something to throw it all away. I don't ever wanna hurt nobody. I don't wanna be the one to say that we gotta have a conversation. I don't wanna watch the tears roll down your face. No, I heard you and I'm sorry. All I wanted was to love somebody. Why do I do this? Pick you up and put you down and put you through this. No, I do I do this? Pick you up and put you down and put you through this. Every time I think I love somebody, I do something to throw it all away. I don't ever wanna hurt nobody. I don't wanna be the one to say that we had to have a conversation. I don't wanna watch the tears roll down your face. No, I hurt you and I'm sorry. All I wanted was to love somebody.
Thank you.
Hey everybody, it's Faouzia, and I'm really happy to be partnering with UNICEF and the Marley family for the One Love Project. During this time, it's so important that we come together to help each other out.
One love, one heart, let's get together and feel alright.
Hi, my name is Luciel Izumi, and I'm from Isla Paz, Bolivia. Love means peace and unity. Now love has to make us reimagine the world of children. I hope all young people can come together to make a better gift. To UNICEF to help children after COVID-19. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Cammy Elliot, otherwise known as Jammin' Cammy, and I'm from Los Angeles, California. I feel so honored to partner with UNICEF to support the project and challenge through the hashtag One Love, One Heart. The song One Love by Bob Marley really speaks to me. For me, it's symbolic of world peace and unity. It's a message that we should all be treated equal and love one another. Given the COVID-19 pandemic and the current events going on in the world, now more than ever, we need to unite and stand in solidarity in order to protect our future. It's important that we, as humans, bridge the gaps that exist and bring all communities together. The One Love Project is imperative right now because it's a reminder that there is still work to be done in the world, and we need to work together in order to change the future. COVID-19 is an extremely serious issue. It's very important that we do our part and stand together. It's up to us to help our communities. We as a whole need to help those affected in any way that we can. Right now, I ask you to please help these children to be safe during this trying time. And if you can, please, please donate to UNICEF to help our children that are most affected by COVID-19. By going to UNICEF One Love or by pressing the donation sticker on the screen. There's no time to waste as thousands of children are being affected by this every day.
For me, one love means togetherness. To me, one love means unity. To me, one love is the world's anthem. To me, one love is hope. To me, one love is understanding. To me, one love is many things.
He gave a voice to the voiceless. My favorite memory of my dad is us running on the beach and eating Aito food.
The first time I heard One Love was when I was in my mother's womb.
It is important to release this new version of One Love now to support children around the world who are affected by the pandemic. There is a new generation of people who are coming together in solidarity against injustice. The song One Love represents that unity and solidarity in their stance against injustice.
Don't forget to click the donate button on the screen to support the UNICEF's pandemic response.
We will now be joined by more of our TikTok creators to spread the message of One Love.
What's up, everyone? I'm Taylor Felt. I'm so honored to partner with the Marley family and UNICEF to reimagine One Love through the One Love, One Heart project. While I've been at home during this pandemic, music has continued to inspire me through learning the guitar and writing a ton. So I want to share a little bit of a song I wrote about missing a person you love and dreaming about being together under the candy clouds. Here we go. Together under one love to protect our future. So please, if you can, join me and donate to UNICEF by clicking the donation sticker.
which helps children most affected by COVID-19. Please spread one love.
One love, one heart. Let's get together and feel alright.
Thank you all so much. I love you.
What's up, everyone? My name is Julian. I go by the name of Jufu. I'm from Brooklyn, New York. Currently in Los Angeles, though. Very, 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 very honored to be on this live, partnering with the Marley family and UNICEF to raise money for children affected by COVID-19. So make sure you guys click on that donation button right there. But, you know, throughout quarantine, I really had to just do my best to keep my head in a positive mindset, and I hope that you guys all did the same thing as well. The one thing that really helped me was making music and also listening to just a lot of like upbeat music. So with that being said, I want to show you guys a little song. You might know it a little bit, but the song was pretty big on TikTok at one point, and it's my song, and it goes by Who Are You. I'm gonna do it by hand. Here we go. Who are you? I am you. I am me. No, sir, you are you. I don't know. Two is two. Got two bust downs, diamonds boot. Yeah, $5 million for a deal. That's cool. I won a seven, label seven, minus two. A fat jet, satisfied. I guess that'll do. A big guap, ratified. Get into the loop. A run it bad, though. Why they always trying to copy me? They let me. I said, you are you, but you said you're me. Honestly, yes, I got the drip. Now you follow me. Trying to be like me. You aspiring. Who are you? I am you. I am me. No, sir, you are you. I don't know. Two is two. Got two bust downs, diamonds boot. Yeah, $5 million for a deal. That's cool. I won a seven, label seven, minus two. Eight, fat jet, satisfied. I guess that'll do. Eight, big guap, petrified. Get into the loop. Eight. I hope you guys enjoy that. I just want to spread some good vibes to you guys. But with that being said, everybody, once again, go click on that donation sticker right there. We need to raise money for the children affected by COVID-19. Let's do it. Let's all come together. Let's all show one love. Let's spread one love, ladies and gentlemen. Yes, sir. All right, guys. I love you all. Much love. Let's hit it one more time. One love, one heart. Let's get together and be alright.
Salve galera, aqui é Miss Soffia, tenho 16 anos, sou cantora de hip hop e eu estou falando aqui da minha casa em São Paulo nessa quarentena. Eu queria mandar meu apoio para a UNICEF por meio desse projeto e desafio hashtag One Love, One Heart. Eu acho que é muito importante esse projeto, foi muito bom, sabe, nos momentos que nós estamos vivendo, de nova geração, trazer essa música com uma nova versão é a melhor coisa, porque muitas pessoas dessa geração sabem quem é o Bob Marley, mas às vezes não entende muito as letras, não entende muito qual que era o contexto dele, é mais, como ele é mais velho, né, então é a minha mãe, minhas avós que gostam muito assim, e eu gostei por conta que elas me passaram essa referência, e agora lançar esse projeto para as pessoas da nova geração entenderem essa música, porque eu acho que o poder da música é mudar a cabeça das pessoas, é você falar assim pra menina se aceitar, pra menina ter mais amor ao próximo, pras pessoas não desrespeitarem o próximo, então a música tem esse papel, né, de passar a mensagem, então o Bob Marley, que é um ícone, né, da música, ainda trazer essa música pra nova geração vai ser a melhor coisa, eu vou ser a primeira que vou estar cantando e divulgando em tudo. E eu queria pedir pra vocês doarem pra UNICEF, pra eles ajudarem as crianças mais afetadas nesse coronavírus, as crianças que não têm tantas condições. Enfim, pressione o dedo com seu amor, com seu coração, como diz a música do Bob Marley, amor ao próximo. Pressione o dedo nessa figurinha que está aqui na tela e, por favor, doe pra ajudar o próximo.
Get together and feel alright. Here children crying. I don't want to hear children crying anymore. And I am not the best singer, but I am singing with all my heart. Hello, my name is Claudia. My nickname is Pineapple Girl. I am 22 years old and I am from La Paz, Bolivia, South America's heart. I am very, very, very happy to share these seconds with you because we need to know that we can make the difference. Children are terribly affected by COVID-19 pandemic and they really, really need our help. That's why I would like to invite you to raise your hand and say, I donated, I helped them, because they will be very grateful with you. Share a positive message always and make all the things with love. Like this song.
Hi, I'm Agus from Argentina. I'm doing this video to apply to the campaign One Love of UNICEF. We want to transmit the message of unity and love in this time of need. Bye!
Tantos desafíos por delante. De tu mano quiero recorrer.
Quisiera cantarle a los más grandes
para que me ayuden a crecer.
Bye.
UNICEF are delivering life-saving health supplies, building water and hygiene facilities, and keeping all children connected to education and protection.
Yeah, that's right. UNICEF is on the ground in more than 190 countries, partnering with frontline responders, providing them with the information and resources they need to keep children healthy and in education, protecting the children from sickness and violence. We will need to get through this together for every child.
Here's a short clip from UNICEF.
This isn't the first time we've been faced with the unreasonable. For more than 70 years, UNICEF has been on the front lines of response, protecting children against preventable diseases. Together with partners, we wiped smallpox off the planet. We're doing the same with polio, reduced by 99% since 1988. We've also set ambitious targets for HIV/AIDS, committing to ending it by 2030, and we're well on our way. Our history says we can do anything we set our minds to. Big problems require big solutions. And we've got a big problem today. COVID-19 is one of the biggest fights in our history, with children caught in the crossfire. But we've got this. We're not afraid of hard work. Possible is just a reason to try harder. We will respond. We will recover. We will reimagine a fairer world for every child. Please, join us.
You can donate to UNICEF by pressing the donation sticker on this screen.
So don't forget to stream the new version of One Love now, available everywhere. So check it out. Bless.
One love.
One love.
Thanks and praise to the Lord, and I will feel all right. Say yeah.
greetings. We would like to invite everyone to join the hashtag One Love, One Heart TikTok challenge. Watch this clip to see how it's done.
This TikTok challenge, don't forget to add the UNICEF donation sticker to your videos so that all your viewers can donate to UNICEF to help children most affected by the pandemic. Just click on stickers, select the nonprofit support sticker, and choose UNICEF in the list of available organizations.
And when you are watching the hashtag One Love, One Heart challenge videos posted by others, just click on the support UNICEF or donate button and follow the instructions if you want to support UNICEF during this pandemic response.
This is a very special moment and an honor to continue my father's legacy of one love. We hope you enjoy the new version of the song and stay safe during this time.
The new music video is out now. You can listen to the song on all streaming platforms. Go check it out. Remember to tag us with the hashtag One Love, One Heart. See you.
We will now leave you with the videos from more creators participating in the hashtag One Love, One Heart TikTok challenge. We can't wait to see your videos.
Blessed love.
Being on the dome.
One song.
on those whose chances grow thinner.
There ain't no hiding place from the Father of creation.
As it was in the beginning, so we shall be in the end. See, we all accustomed to sin, and we should be making amends. It's a war inside of my head, my weapon of choice is a pen. Leave my scars on a sheet of paper instead of me scarring a friend. Everyone is a friend, we ought to be thoughtful. See, together we hella resourceful. The religion is love and I'm an apostle. I swear by my rhyme book and it is chock full. Our prayers for everything to get better, for humans to get it together before we're remorseful. Cause that would be